also a quote that described multifaceted as the ability to do hoodrat things on the weekend. I returned to corporate America on Monday like nothing happened. I found that very funny. But come to think of it, it's kind of true. I would describe myself as multifaceted, mostly because I'm multi-branch. I model, I act, I'm also an influencer and a real estate undergraduate, just to mention a few. Another quote I reflect on from time to time says that you can have all the degrees in the world, but if you don't have a hustler's mentality, ambition, and common sense, you will be lost. And this fuels my passion and makes me embrace my mixed interests. I see modeling as a form of self-expression. It serves as an opportunity to display myself for the purpose of fashion and advertising. Being able to strike certain poses in order to bring to life the designer's creation is a gift many take for granted. Apart from having strong interest in fashion, I have a very defined facial structure with a flexible body build that allows for several unique poses. I find it very easy to deliver what my clients want in terms of advertising a variety of products, as I'm very good in front of the camera. As regards acting, it has always been my first love. I guess it's safe to say I'm a natural. Playing different roles and fitting into various character descriptions is something I find really exciting. Although at times it could be a bit challenging and could also require a lot of effort, but being able to pull it off in the end, to the amazement and the applause of one's audience, is a feeling to die for.
Action.
What the hell is wrong with you?
What do you mean?
Every fucking time you're telling you to make time for me, give me attention, and you're giving me flimsy excuses.
For goodness sake, I said I was coming back from church.
I beg this stupid church, stop lying. You think we don't know you? I hear your gifts now. Sleep with all those stupid boys like a hoe. After all the money and every attention I'm giving you.
What are you talking about, please?
I said it. I called you a fucking hoe. What do you want to do about that?
Don't you ever call me a hoe again. You don't have the right to. And if you dare it, don't you ever.
Did you just slap?
Thank you.
Woo! Huh? Bravo! Hey. Bravo! I like this guy's reaction. It was awesome.
Being a fun lover, I enjoy going out and hanging with friends. Friendship is something I value very much. I believe friends pick us up when we fall down, and if they can't, they lie down with us in silence till we are strong enough to get back up. I've always wanted my voice to be heard, for people to see what I have to offer. I haven't really been given the opportunity to express myself and let the world see me for who I really am. And that's why I decided to take you on this amazing journey through my life as an actor and a model with a strong interest in real estate and exploring fancy places. I am TEGA SALUBI, the multifaceted man. Shall we begin?